We're following breaking news right now. The three missing children from South Georgia have been found safe. That's according to our sister station in Macon. Deputies told the station they found the kids and the family's car in the Midwest. The investigation into their disappearance is still underway. We'll keep you posted with updates on 11alive.com.
Good news,
Tom. Yeah.